If you know you react to shaving steak, if you know you react to cutting it off, if you know you react, please use scissors, trim, 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 trim. By the time your skin starts getting used to the trimmings and all that, I'm sure it will accept shaving steak. Before you shave it, please use a cream or something that you know can work with your skin type, because that thing is not attractive. Eh? It's so much. When I see something, I'll be like, Jesus, where the wear? No, I beg. It's not clean. I'm sorry. The sight alone is not attractive. So when a man sees that, he feels like he's seeing a fellow man. Because it's common among men. I can't even stand seeing so much air in a man's armpits. Oh, Jesus. Please. We are meant, we are created to be sexy, sleek. Just the way you take care of your outlook, take care of the inside. Keep it clean, smooth, okay?